How did you get it open so quickly?
You're welcome to give it a try.
Please, time is of the essence. It is imperative we find Leslie before anything should happen to him.
Experiment number 4. Subject numbers 4 through 13. Brainwave activity diminished, but synchronization achieved. Subjects should begin experiencing a shared consciousness. Previous trials indicated rapid deterioration of consciousness. Their minds became an exquisite mass, an amalgam of mental carrion. I'll have to connect myself if I want to experience their terror before it diminishes.
Take this guy down fast.
Thank you.
I better hold on to this.
Wait! Over here! Wait, officer. You must take me with you.
Detective, Castellanos.
Leslie should be just ahead. It is imperative that we find him. Oh, the hospice. Yes. Leslie was being treated here years ago. He'd come here thinking it was familiar and safe.
You know where we are?
Just ahead is the hospice my brother runs. He'll take us in.
That didn't answer my question.
I honestly don't know. For all I know, I'm losing my mind and you're just a delusion. But I'd like to think I still have a shred of dignity and an obligation to protect my patient. As an officer of the law, you should too.
I hope his brother's not a jerk too.
We must be going.
No, not that way. No. No, not that way. No.
So many new admissions, and not a single discharge.
Let go of me! 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 Let go of me!
Fine.
You don't look well at all. Do take care of yourself.
Nice shooting. What could have happened here? There's no time for fooling around.
The doctor is here. Peel away. No tearing. Expose everything.
Doc, no, don't.
Valerio, it's me.
The good doctor is here.
This is my brother, Valerio. Leslie's original doctor.
Peel away. Yes, expose everything.
Hey, what are you doing?
How could he have done that to Valerio?